We are actually the first in the systems community to be even thinking about the equity implications and the societal implications of web system design. So how can we introduce equity as a first order systems metric in existing systems? So one of the things that we find is some of these inequities can be very demographic based. So for example, a scheduling system can say that, oh, you know, maybe this person is older, perhaps they're more patient, and therefore I can afford to send a response a little bit slower compared to this younger user who's a little bit more impatient. Similarly, the scheduler can say that there is this person who sent me a request from a rural location. Their internet connection is going to be slow anyway, so I can take advantage of that fact to send them a response a little bit slower compared to someone in an urban location. What if this was a life-critical application? What if we are now disadvantaging or discriminating against a certain class of users consistently, even in life-critical scenarios? One of the studies that we have going on is, what are the different types of demographics that are continuously getting discriminated against with respect to these web systems? And can we systematically put together a taxonomy of those and identify the ways in which these web systems are discriminating against those classes of users? And if we know that this is the case, then we can build systems that can mitigate these inequities. So we can basically roll back those decisions that those machine learning models would have made. And based on this data that we have, we can say that this request is now going to be processed differently. Instead, I'm going to kick in this new decision instead that says that everyone needs to be treated equitably. We are able to say that such and such web service falls short in so many different axes of equity, and here are the ways in which we can mitigate that. And since we've already done technology transfer of our research into some of these companies, we do have those connections. So we will be able to make a case for why we need to perform technology transfer of our equity solutions and our systems around that as well, to sort of see it through and then see these systems being adopted in industry going forward.